it's my best friend. It's like I can't think of anyone else I want to be with and walk through life with and have standing, you know, with me, beside me, and just having, you know, this love and support.
Take my hand, let's run away together, don't need a plan. Yeah, we've got forever, 'cause it's
incredible. Very open, honest, my best friend. She's good. She's good to everybody. I mean, she has a heart of gold.
He's the most amazing man I've ever met. He's very thoughtful. He still opens the door for me. I could be driving and he opens the door for me. He's a real gentleman. Hard worker. Reminds me a lot of my dad.
You've won me over, there's no other. What we've got is the real thing. So I'm standing by your side, saying
oh,
yes.
Oh, he's the best father to my child. I couldn't have asked, you know, blood doesn't make you a dad, but he's really shown to be the best dad to my son. And they're just so close. They have a bond in racing. He's taught him how to work on cars, and it's just a blessing.
They'll play our song while you whisper to me, you're the one, and you'll always be, 'cause in my heart I've always known.
She brings out the best of me. I mean, she strives. I mean, I went through some tough times, and she believed in me.
Tales and dreams, no wishful thinking, just believing is what brought you here with me. You've won me over, there's no other. What we've got is the real thing. So I'm standing by your side, saying yes to you tonight.
I love you. I can't wait to see you at the end of the aisle waiting for me, and I can't wait to see your dress, so my dress. And I can't wait for our first dance. I know you're excited about it. I love you.
You have my heart. So take my hand.
Babe, we finally did it. We're at the point, about an hour and a half. We'll be at the altar, and I'll be marrying my best friend. I love you, and I can't wait to see you in your dress.
Every aspect of it is Cinderella, the once upon a time, you know, the happily ever after theme throughout.
She wanted to just run off and not have a wedding, but I said, you know, you waited this long, you deserve to have, you know, a wedding that we can go back and kind of have that memory together after all that we've done. And so I was pretty insistent that we would do this and try to make it the best, you know, within my means I could.
My dad's passed away, so my son is walking me down the aisle.
Still, beauty and all she is. I will be brave. I will not let anything take away. Standing in front, I
it's my wife, it's my lifelong partner now. We're committed to, you know, our last breath, so I think it's a little bit of relief as well. I mean, excitement for the future, but a little bit of relief that we've got this, and this milestone and this, at this point, so, and in front of all our friends and family, so it's good.
I think he makes me a better person. Honestly, he makes me a better mom, better wife.
By the authority vested in me as Minister of the State of California, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. On this magical day, and they lived happily ever after, it is my great pleasure to announce for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Gary Durbin.
Ceremony and the, you know, the marriage certificate and license, I don't see our relationship changing as a result of that. I think it'll only continue to grow as it has for the many years.
He's honestly my best friend. There's nothing you can't tell him and come to him for, and he'll be supportive to you no matter what.
picture too if you want. Do it.
Come on! That's too
long. Go! Now Muscle Shoals has got the swappers. They've been known for so long. Thanks for coming.
We love you guys.